Earth's energy resources are dwindling, and environmental destruction and climate change are worsening. Terraforming, the idea of transforming other planets or moons to support life, is proposed as a way to prepare for when Earth's environment can no longer sustain us. The most promising candidate for terraforming is Mars. The method of terraforming Mars would start by creating an atmosphere with greenhouse gases like carbon dioxide. These gases would trap solar heat, warming Mars to a temperature where life could potentially survive. Next, algae and plants would be introduced to produce oxygen, transforming Mars into a place where we could breathe and live comfortably, just like on Earth. How does that sound? Attractive, isn't it? However, this concept of terraforming is still just a hypothesis, and we cannot yet determine its feasibility. Turning another planet into an Earth-like environment would require massive investments of human and material resources over decades or even centuries. So, what should we do? That's right. Protecting and caring for our Earth is a much more efficient and realistic way to prepare for the future. Preserving the Earth from pollution and resource waste is something we all need to participate in. Will you join us?